Today I will show you how to change degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit or degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius temperature in Blue Star AC remote. See, this is a Blue Star AC remote. See, clearly written Blue Star, and this is the remote. You clearly see this is 25 degree Celsius. It shows 25 degree Celsius. Now if you wish to change it in degree Fahrenheit, just see this mode button and the minus button. Press those mode and minus button simultaneously. See, the temperature changes to Fahrenheit temperature, 77 degree Fahrenheit shows. Again, if you wish to change it to degree Celsius, then again press this two button simultaneously. See, this changes to 25 degree Celsius. So hope you will find this video okay. Please do subscribe the channel for more videos. Thank you.